Court issued a near total abortion ban based on a century-old law in the state. The state's high court upholding a 1864 law banning all abortions except when a mother's life is in danger. The historic decision allows the law to go into effect 2 weeks from today. The ruling comes from a lawsuit filed by Planned Parenthood in Arizona. The court heard opening arguments in December.